Hi dears, welcome to our science class. In the previous class, we have discussed about the components present in the blood. Blood is composed of cells like red blood cells, white blood cells, platelets, and the fluid part called plasma. How does blood reach all parts of the body? Observe this picture. Blood circulation is the transportation of blood from the heart to all parts of the body and from all parts of the body to the heart. What are the parts included in the blood circulatory system? Let's see. The blood circulatory system includes the heart, blood vessels, and blood. The human body has three kinds of blood vessels: the arteries, veins, and the capillaries. Heart is the center of the blood circulatory system. The heart pumps blood to all parts of the body. What are the peculiarities of the human heart? It has the size of one's fist, and it is protected inside the thorax by ribs with lungs on either sides. It is covered with a double membrane called pericardium. And our human heart contains four chambers. Do all organisms have a heart? Let's see certain organisms and number of chambers of their heart. Earthworm, 5 pairs of lateral heart. Cockroach, 13-chambered heart. Fish, 2-chambered heart. Lizard, 3-chambered heart. Crocodile and birds, 4-chambered heart. Stethoscope is a device used to know heartbeat. It was first made by the scientist René Laennec. The heart of a human embryo begins to beat from the day it turns 22 days old. The heartbeat stops only with death. The heart normally beats 72 times per minute. Smoking and alcoholism adversely affect the working of the heart. Food with excess fat also affect the health of the heart. When a wound occurs, the blood flows out from the blood vessels. At that situation, blood flow must be stopped first. For that, clean the wound with pure water, press and hold the wound tightly. If the wound is on the hand, lift the hand up. If the blood flow does not stop, cover the wound with a clean cloth or bandage and provide medical assistance if needed. Dear students, our 8th chapter, Breath and Blood of Life, has completed. In this chapter, you have studied about respiratory system and circulatory system. See you again. Thank you.